When light hits our sample, photons of sufficient energy can break these covalent bonds, ejecting the formerly immobile electron, giving enough energy to move around. The mobile electron leaves behind a mobile hole, which can move through the crystal by swapping positions with neighboring covalently bonded electrons. This explains